What's up, guys? You having fun yet? This is Electric Zoo Transformed, and this live stream is unleashed by T-Mobile. Here hanging out with Pierce Fulton. How's it going?
I am very, very good.
You're very, very good.
Yeah, I literally just came off the stage, and it was really, really awesome.
Like, amazing.
So much better than what I expected.
You're so calm to have just come off stage.
Yeah, I mean, I had to, you know, put my game face on and get in front of the camera. You gotta
chill it out a little bit. That's cool. I'm glad you had a good time. How many times have you played Izu?
This is my second time, but I have a really cool history with Electric Zoo because it was the first festival I ever went to, actually, when I was like 17.
No.
Yeah, the first year in 2009, I just came as a fan and I had like the best time of my entire life because it was my first festival. And you know, your first festival,
of course, you just
have no idea what's gonna come. And it was amazing that year, and it's been amazing coming as just a listener and coming to play. And
so, obviously, On Solo is playing. You're playing. You guys have known each other quite a while.
Yeah.
Will we be hearing any tracks from the both of you, and will either of you be joining the other? Obviously, he didn't join you on set.
Oh, he did.
Oh, he did.
Yeah.
I missed it. See what happens when you sit back here?
I mean, you got to do your job. I get it.
Do you guys often do that? Like, you often?
Yeah, so we lived together for a year and a half, and I just moved out because I'm moving to L.A. actually Monday, which is insane.
Congrats.
But, thank you. Yeah, it's exciting. It's just so much going on, but so Shirts and Skins, it literally was born out of us being bored. Like, we were just in our apartment on a Tuesday and we were like, let's go play a show. And I was like, okay, yeah. We go to LeBain, which is like a small club in Meatpacking, and his friend just puts on like the Tuesday nights, and we played a show, came up with the name, and started doing it, but we'd never talked about it. We just like invited a few friends of ours, and then eventually we were like, let's just start making music and like do this. Yeah, it's
amazing.
Really, really fun.
See what happens when you're bored, kids? Magic.
Get bored more often.
Magic
you come up with
happens.
Good ideas.
Awesome. Thank you. Well, enjoy the rest of your weekend. Good
Thank
luck
you.
With the move.
Thanks.
We're going to get back to the music.
Yes.